Turning to home news, five of Singapore's main political parties have taken part in a pre-election television forum organised by Channel NewsAsia in the run-up to the general election, which is due by February next year. The hour-long programme in English will be broadcast unedited and is entitled A Political Forum on Singapore's Future. It brought together representatives from the People's Action Party, the Singapore People's Party, the Workers' Party, the Singapore Democratic Alliance and the Singapore Democratic Party.
Understanding the format of the forum and formulating their thoughts. After that, it was off to the set to get the discussion started. Such a program hasn't been recorded since 1988.
I think one good thing about it was that there's a deep concern about wanting to have a sense of fairness in our society. Everyone shares that. That's foremost in our minds in the PAP. And I think the electorate will be able to judge on whether we're delivering. It went very well. It's a good idea to have this exchange well before the election so that people know, get to know what the different parties represent and whether they've got real policies or rhetoric.
The program adopted a structured format with allotted times for representatives to present their party's position and perspectives. Opposition members were given half the airtime during the structured segments and the ruling PAP given the other half of the time.
I would definitely want to see more of this because it gives people an opportunity to understand us better and to be able to see whether or not what we say is really what we will be able to implement later on.
This is important because it gives you snippets of you know, what you can expect. It's also important because you're then able to engage with the politicians themselves and to watch the free-for-all debate between the opposition parties and the PAP.
I think the forum is very interesting. It sort of gave me a platform to view myself to the residents, to people of Singapore, because as you know, that a lot of people have been saying that they don't know, they know Mr. Chiam, but they do not know who's Lina Chiam. And I hope that with this forum in camera, I hope that they will know more about me, my views, our party's stand.
The program was recorded at MediaCorp's Andrew Road Studios. It'll be broadcast on Channel NewsAsia this Saturday, 2nd April at 10 p.m.